deaths topped 240 in LA. Now required to wear masks if you work at or visit an essential business in Los Angeles.
People lining up for hours at a drive-through food distribution event.
These rubber bullets at everyone. There is tear gas, and now